WISN 12 News with breaking news.
And that breaking news is from Milwaukee's far south side near the airport. We are following breaking news, a large 3-alarm fire. This is a live picture right now from our DOT camera 94 near College Avenue. The fire, we are told, is at 13th and Grange. In just the last few minutes, it has been upgraded now to a 3-alarm fire. The call came in just before noon. Firefighters, again, there you can see water being poured onto that area. If you are passing anywhere near the area, near the airport, we are getting multiple phone calls about this. You're seeing thick black smoke, a lot of it. Again, this is 13 and Grange. We are working on getting more information on this 3-alarm fire there. We will bring you more information. We have crews headed to the scene as well as News Chopper 12, and we'll bring you more information on WISN.com and also here on WISN 12 News. For now, we'll send you back to programming.
You've been watching breaking news coverage from WISN 12 News. Stay with WISN 12, WISN.com, and our WISN mobile apps for continuing coverage.